Nehemiah chapter 6. Now it came to pass, when Sanballat and Tobiah and Geshem the Arabian and the rest of our enemies heard that I had built the wall and that there was no breach left therein, though at that time I had not set up the doors upon the gates, that Sanballat and Geshem sent to me, saying, "Come, let us meet together in some one of the villages in the plain of Ono." But they thought to do me mischief. And I sent messengers to them, saying, "I am doing a great work, so that I cannot come down. Why should the work cease while I leave it and come down to you?" Yet they sent to me four times after this sort, and I answered them after the same manner. Then sent Sanballat his servant to me in like manner the fifth time with an open letter in his hand, wherein was written, "It is reported among the heathen, and Geshemu says it, that you and the Jews think to rebel, for which cause you built the wall, that you may be their king, according to these words. And you have also appointed prophets to preach of you at Jerusalem, saying, 'There is a king in Judah,' and now shall it be reported to the king according to these words. Come now, therefore, and let us take counsel together." Then I sent to him, saying, "There are no such things done as you say, but you feign them out of your own heart. For they all made us afraid, saying, 'Their hands shall be weakened from the work, that it be not done.' Now, therefore, O God, strengthen my hands." Afterward, I came to the house of Shemaiah, the son of Deliah, the son of Mehetabel, who was shut up. And he said, "Let us meet together in the house of God inside the temple, and let us shut the doors of the temple, for they will come to slay you. Yea, in the night will they come to slay you." And I said, "Should such a man as I flee? And who is there that, being as I am, would go into the temple to save his life? I will not go in." And lo, I perceived that God had not sent him, but that he pronounced this prophecy against me, for Tobiah and Sanballat had hired him. Therefore was he hired, that I should be afraid and do so and sin, and that they might have matter for an evil report, that they might reproach me. My God, think you upon Tobiah and Sanballat according to these their works, and on the prophetess Noadiah, and the rest of the prophetess or prophets that would have put me in fear. So the wall was finished in the 25th day of the month, Elul, in 52 days. And it came to pass that when all our enemies heard thereof, and all the heathen that were about us saw these things, they were much cast down in their own eyes, for they perceived that this work was wrought of our God. Moreover, in those days the nobles of Judah sent many letters to Tobiah, and the letters of Tobiah came to them. For there were many in Judah sworn to him, because he was the son-in-law of Shechaniah, the son of Ara, and his son Johanan had taken the daughter of Meshullam, the son of Bechri. Also they reported his good deeds before me, and uttered my words to him, and Tobiah sent letters to put me in fear.